Hello everybody, I'm Kirsten, the artist behind Kirsten Firefox Art, and today I'm going to make a giraffe. It's a kind of in the same style as I did last time, because I had so much fun with it and wanted to try it again. First I drew out the lines with a pencil. This is not the best way to know where the lines are, but I had no idea how to do it differently. But on my way, the pencil lines stay on the picture and are barely removable. I have to think about how to change that, but that's for a later concern when I will try this another time. Because I still like it and I still think it is fun to do. After I drew out the lines with a pencil of the giraffe, I took masking fluid from Thales. And my mom and I bought this years ago for a cello painting, but we never used it for that. It kind of got stuck in the closet and never got out. That was why I was wondering if it was still okay to use it, or if it was actually not capable of masking fluid or wouldn't come off of the paper anymore. But in the last video you already saw that it would be able to come off the paper. And perhaps I will show you sometime what shadow painting is. And then I will probably make some crazy artwork with it. I used a paintbrush that I don't need to use anymore. This pretty old paintbrush from when I was a kid. Because if you use the masking fluid, you're not capable of using your paintbrush again, only for another layer of masking fluid. With the masking fluid I repeated the lines of the giraffe and I colored in the parts that I wanted white, so when I would go over it with ink there would be some white parts that would be left of the paper. The white parts will be in the face, the more darker spots, and on the neck there are the lighter spots, areas. And I did not completely outline it, and when I was coloring it in with ink, I really thought that was a shame. I did wish I did outline the whole giraffe, but in the end, when I saw how the ink flows into each other, I thought it was a pretty special, nice effect. For the colors I used Ecoline, and I don't know exactly what colors that are, and I'm sorry for that. I got the Ecoline from years ago, but it still was in my closet and I thought, let's come out and play with it. I'm sorry for something else, like my long absence on this YouTube channel or any other social media. I will try to finish more artworks, and on the other social media I will try to post more, even if the artwork is not finished. And if it's more finished, I will be capable of uploading more videos. But I do have some good news, because I am planning on doing Inktober, and that means more artworks and more postings. So I hope you like this video, and if you are very curious about Inktober, then please subscribe to stay updated, and I hope I'll see you next time. Bye.